Specchia dei Mori, also known as Specchia del Demonio, is full of legends, and it is surrounded by an aura of mystery. It is made up of stone blocks of different sizes, positioned one on top of the other to form a pile, which had most likely a lookout and defensive function. There is a curious popular legend linked to its construction. It is said that the Specchia was built by the Moors, desirous of reaching Mount Olympus to see the gods. But the divinities did not approve of this desire, and just as in the case of the legendary Tower of Babel, they destroyed this rudimentary connection between the earth and the heaven, burying the blasphemous constructors under the ruins. An expression of an ancient past, the Teofilo Miniera, situated in the street of the same name, is the tallest megalith in the Salento, at 4.70 meters in height. According to testimony that has reached us from ancient times, the Teofilo Miniera or San Todoro Miniera was an element of ancient religious rituals in fashion among the Iapygian population in the 9th and 10th centuries before Christ, at the beginning of the Iron Age.